I'm going to show you guys how to complete the quest to find Robin's missing axe. The reward is 250 gold and we save Robin from losing a toe. Make your way to the bottom of your farm. Go down towards the river, cross the L-shaped bridges, gather any spring onions you may see. Once you see the sewer, go up and to the right, and there you have it, Robin's missing axe. Let's sell these onions and then take her axe to her.